SMPGL. So today's a special day because I'm going to answer your questions right from here. Now, let's see. How many subscribers? Oh, okay. I think 42. Okay, now let's go and see it. Okay, where's the YouTube thing? Okay. And about 55. Like, wow. Guys, thank you. Like, this is the surprise. Why do you start a YouTube channel on YouTube? Okay, this is a private message. Okay, so there's a couple of reasons why do I start a tech YouTube channel. So, reviewing products, so like that. There's a bunch of different reasons or bunch of more reasons than you think. So the first main reason is I want to show people or tell people why do you need this product replacing another product for the same use. So when I'm interested on a product that is being newly released or that is being rare sell, so like a limited edition or small edition like that, so why do people need to buy it? So that is my main reason. So, and that is the last two. Okay, the next one. Oh, private message. So this later questions also sent privately. So they say to don't show my name or show my question. Just answer if you want to know. So this is not a cheating or lie. So just don't get me wrong. I'm just not lying. This is the question that y'all ask. So the next question is Newton's first law. Wait, like, why do people ask me Newton's first law when I'm asking them, ask about me or ask whatever you want to know about me or my channel? Why are your background noises and your voice is not clear and I can't hear your first video and the last uploaded video? Okay, so for that video, I didn't use some mics or additional tools. So this video, I'm using it. So I hope this video will be a great, better sound quality. So I'll guarantee it. And that's it. You can now hear some clear and some useful things from this. So you can hear clearly as a crystal clear. So great. So that's it. That's the questions that people ask. So this is pretty low. I think people didn't follow me on Instagram or Twitter or any social medias. They just don't know about this. I'm doing a Q&A video. So that's fine. If you have any question to ask or any dissatisfaction with my answers, you can ask me on Instagram or any other social medias or in the comment sections below. And thanks for watching. Please keep supporting me and please subscribe to the channel. So cheers.